We got Ken and Pete here so far. Just setting up the names and giving guys a couple more minutes to get in here. Why don't you guys think of which, we got four boxes here. Obviously, we're only opening two, so why don't you guys think of which of these four boxes you guys want to open? Since you're the first two in here, you guys can each pick one of the boxes. So, top left, one. Top right, two. Bottom left, three. Bottom right, four. Or you can just call them top. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Doesn't matter to me. But why don't you guys each pick one box for us to open? Boom! There we go. Alright, let's take a look at the chat room. See who has made it here. And then we will probably get going. Ken Dog. Mr. Pete. Alright guys, it looks like it's just the three of us. That's okay. Although it's... So tell me the viewers here. It says there's five viewers right now. Hey Janine, how are you? Alright, so we got enough people here. Janine, why don't you and Ken pick out one of the boxes that we're gonna break? Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. And then Pete, I know you have to flip over to, I figured a bunch of people were going to be in there. Because I figured a lot of the people are in both of these breaks, so that's okay. That's all right. That's why, it's actually, you know, I don't know, I think this is actually kind of cool. I think other people are going to think this is cool too, because now you have, there's just a lot more going on. I don't know, it seems neat to me. It kind of sucks if you wanted to watch both live, but at the same time, it's like, whoa, Big Breaks has two different breaks going on at once. This is pretty sweet, actually. So, I think it's kind of cool. Bottom left, good choice. All right, so bottom left. And Pete, are you still here? Are you listening? Pete, I'll give you another, like, 30 seconds to pick a box. If you don't pick one, Janine, do you and Ken want to pick another one? Let's just give Pete, we'll give Pete another 15 seconds here. And Pete, if you want to pick a box, this is for a box pick. Or Janine, I can pick one. Baseball's nearly full too, yeah. Yeah, I saw that. Top right, all right. Top right. Perfect. Okay. Oh, Pete took three. Which was... Well, Janine, you picked bottom left. Janine, you took bottom left, which would have been number three. And, so that's fine. All right, Pete. Top right. Perfect. Perfect. We're good. We are good. We are good. All right, so let me turn this music off. All right. So we're going to get to tear into some 1617 Absolute here. I have not seen this stuff yet, so I'm pretty excited about this. This should be fun. This should be fun. So we'll tear into this. We've got some... That's cool. I'm good with that. It's all the actually... Yes! Yes, Pete! Isn't it so much better? Isn't it so much fun being able to type and watch at the same time? Yep. I like it. I like it. Oh. I guess I forgot to show the box, but there's four packs in there. So... Well, these are some cool packs. You got Marquise Chris. You got Chris Dunn. You got Buddy Hield. You got Brandon Ingram. Pretty neat. I'd venture to guess that Simmons is going to be on one of these as well, and probably Bender. This is kind of cool. Dino Raja. Bird, Michael, or Parrish. Okay, all right. And some Dino Raja. Okay. Pete, did you get your package from me? And if so, how nice is that Dino Raja card? It's wicked cool, huh? Okay, and I gotta go back and see who won Bender, yeah. Ken, I gotta go back and see who won the bonuses too. You don't remember offhand, do you? Who finished last in the three different minis? I think Ron Masick might have been one of them. Amazing for the Raja card. Nice. Okay, awesome. Thank you, Ken. All right, so yeah, it'll do. We're gonna stand these. Use a box, and we'll go one at a time. Boy, this is I don't know why it's glaring so much, but I gotta get a better knife. I gotta get a better lighting situation here as well, I think. So this pops open just like the Absolute Football did. So there's a Marquise Chris box. I like this rookie class this year. I think a lot of these guys could end up being really, really good pros. Except for that Bender guy. I don't know. I don't know about that Bender guy. Just kidding, Pete. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding with you. So we got two base on the bottom and one base on the top. That's probably going to be the auto. There's an auto and a patch in each pack. So that's going to be the auto. That's going to be the patch. Okay. Oh. Right. So without further ado, let us start. So, how's the picture there? Not bad. So, first card, Scottie Pippen, 457 of 999 to the Blazers. Pippen with the Blazers, that just looks weird. Next, we've got LaMarcus Aldridge to the Spurs. And our last card, for base, Russell Westbrook to the Thunder. Okay, and our first hit patch, retired guy. I don't remember if this guy's in the Hall of Fame or not, but I do know he was a very, very good player. This guy used to score a lot of points. Bernard King to the Knicks, numbered 71 of 149. And the Knicks is Kevin Hill. Kevin Hill striking first right off the bat. You've got what I'm going to assume is a game-worn material. of Bernard King, 71 of 149. Nice hit for you, Mr. Hill. And, oh, I had this wrong. I got really excited for what was no reason. So, we've got a rookie of Marquise Chris, numbered 582 of 999. I had thought there was an auto and a memorabilia in each box. I forgot there's four hits in each box. Each mini box has one hit in it. I got really excited and thought we were going to hit a... Marquise Chris auto in the first pack. But that's okay. That's okay. All right. We're learning. First time we're opening this. All right, though. We got a Marquise Chris auto... Marquise Chris rookie in the first box. And then we also got the Bernard King, who Ken is confirming is a Hall of Famer. So you got Jerry Erickson and Ron Masick. And do you remember who the last one was as well, Ken? Did you say it was Michael? Michael Forger? Bender would have been better. Yeah. Bender would have been cool. We might see a Bender in here. If we do, if we see a Bender, Pete, are you going to offer to buy it off of somebody? Are you immediately going to want to know who won that card? My guess is you are. Okay. Alright, so we'll start with our base. We've got a Mac Calvin, numbered 914 of 999 to the Lakers. Rodney Hood to the Jazz. Manu Ginobili to the Spurs. And Evan Turner to the Blazers. And our hit in this box. Oh, Ken. I mean, Pete. Oh, Pete. You may want to start typing up a PM right now. Because I think this is the guy that you said you were looking for. Zubac? Boy, his name's hard to read. These cards are hard to read. Numbered 17 of 75. I'll buy everyone made. Is it Luka Zubac? Zubac number 25. Vika Zubac? Damn. I thought you were going to like that, Pete. 17 of 75 is Zubac. This is one of the Croatians you were looking for, correct? Ivica Zubac. It's really hard to read it. So that's the name they give you to deal with right there. It almost looks like Luika. I'm not that familiar with this. Other than the top 10. I shouldn't say that. Probably the top 20. I'm not super familiar with this. Someone text Kevin for me. Kevin with another hit, by the way. This guy is, he's breaking in the other room doing some football. And he is going to be super happy when he's 2 for 2 here on hits in the first two boxes. Vika Zubac. Jeff Buffin, perfect. Thank you so much for looking those up, Ken. So, we've got Buffton, we've got Masick, and we've got Erickson. Okay. Thank you, Ken. All right. Yeah, I know. I'm sure he will give it to you, and I'm sure he'll give it to you at a deal as well, because he probably doesn't know who he was. He probably would have read his name very similar to how I read his name. Okay. Oh, I've got the back of a card here. I really hope that this, let's see. We'll see soon enough. Our first hit, short print, Tracy McGrady, 783 of 999 to the Magic. We've got a LeBron James to the Cavs.
JJ Barea to the Mavericks. Teglis up to 33 for basketball. Nice. We got a rookie card of Chick Diallo to the Pelicans. 107 and 999. I don't know much about this guy, so I'm going to assume he was probably a second rounder. Oh, this is the guy from Kansas. Nice. To the Pelicans. And our hit. Please be an auto. Please be an auto. Please be an auto. Ooh. LeBron James to the Cavs. Numbered 53 of 149. You know what? I should have known that wasn't going to be an auto because LeBron only signs for Upper Deck. But it would have been so cool if it was. And who's got the Cavaliers? Who's got the Cavaliers? Cavs. Joey Lavin. Pulling a LeBron. Game worn material. Joey Lavin. Nice pull, Mr. Lavin. Alright, our last box. This is the one with Buddy Hield on the cover. Buddy Hield, what are you going to bring us? We know you're going to bring us an auto. African American Croatian. Touche, Ken. Good one. Touche, Mr. Boucher. Mr. Kenny Boucher. Okay. Let's see some magic. Let's see some magic out of this box. Let's see something super, super magical. A little bit thicker, so it looks like it's going to be a patch auto. All right, so we'll start with the base. We've got David Thompson short print, 643 of 999, going to the Nuggets. Oh, they got a cool logo on the back. Looks like their old time logo. We got a Monta Ellis to the Pacers. Courtney Lee to the Knicks. Kemba Walker to the Hornets. And our next hit. We've got a Steven Zimmerman, number 3 of 75, 6-piece relic to the Magic. That is a sweet, sweet card. The Magic went super late, too, to Joey Lavin. Joey Lavin with another hit. Look at that. You got a piece of a ball. You got 5 jerseys, 2 different colors. Steven Zimmerman, Tools of the Trade. To the Magic and Joey Lavin. Nice card. I'm a little disappointed we didn't get a second auto there. It does say 4 autograph or memorabilia per box on average, but I thought I remembered Absolute pretty much always giving me 2 autos. At least. But Alright, we'll have to search for them in this one. Oh, that's why you passed on that? Who did you take instead, the Trailblazers? Or was it someone else that you had with your first pick? Drop in the rest of what tomorrow, Ken? The Absolute? I could drop it. I was going to kind of feel out how this was going to go. Because, I mean, we've got 33 on the tag list, like you said. But I don't know. Oh, geez, it's the same exact guys. And they're on the cover. Maybe Simmons and Bender aren't in here. Well, that's okay. Trailblazers, and that's Thunder was the first team you took. That's right, the Thunder. Yeah, Ken, is that what you want to do? Do you want more of this? Pete, what do you think of this stuff?
You want to see more of this? Right away, or do you want to wait till like midweek? And who do we want to open first? Do we want Buddy Hield? Do we want Chris Dunn? Do we want Marquise Chris, or do we want Brandon Ingram? What do we think? Like this stuff, sexy. Yeah, I like it too. Obviously, we have the super break going. Start with Dunn, okay. Obviously, we have the super break going, Ken. However, I'm not opposed. That's a kind of bigger, you know, high end product. I'm not opposed to having two things going at once, especially if they don't really conflict with each other. Like, you know, Absolute's a mid-range product, so I wouldn't mind having. I would be fine having two things going at the same time, as long as one of them is as long as they're just different. I guess is where I'm trying to go with this. And Super Break's really, really unique. So yeah, we can drop. I can drop the other half this tomorrow. Joey Lavin, are you just joining us? If you are, Joey. Actually, let me ask you, do you want me to go through the hits in the first box, or do you want to wait and rewatch this after? Because I can flash them real quick. All right, start with the base. Sprewell short print, $359.99 to the T-Wolves. Damari Carroll to the Raptors. Justice Winslow to the Heat. And Marcin Gortat to the Wizards. Yeah, Joey, if you're going to rewatch this video, then I will not. But if you want me to, I can flash what we hit in the first box real quick. I'll wait till the end of your quarter, man. Yeah, sure. All right. And our first hit of box number two. Papagiannis. Georgios Papagiannis. Tools of the trade. Numbered 67 of 125. We got two big pieces of basketball. We've got two pieces of a nice purple jersey. Going to the Sacramento Kings. And the Kings are Jeff Bufton. Player used materials. So he must have picked up that basketball and dribbled it around a few times. Pretty cool. Papagiannis to Mr. Bufton. Alright. Let's go with Marquise Chris next. Let's hope this box that absolutely gives us a couple autos at least. I'd love three autos. I would love three autos. We've got two hits in here. Ooh, all right. Good work. So we're going to start with the base. Got a Chandler Parsons to the Grizzlies. We've got a Wilt Chamberlain short print, 472 of 999. Let's see. I'll have to take a look and see who that's going to real quick. And we've got a Paul George to the Pacers. Wilt has a Warriors. Old school warrior symbol, but he's in a Philly jersey. I think this is going to go to the Warriors. You got Warriors down there on the card, too. I just want to check and make sure that... Oh, it's the Philadelphia Warriors, though. This is probably going to go to Philly. This is probably going to go to the 76ers. But I'll verify that. It's going to be the same rules that Kevin uses. All right, so we have two hits here. This is awesome. Absolute is giving back. All right, so...
This first one is pretty nice. It's a really young star. Miles Turner, on-card auto, 61 of 75 to the Pacers. This guy's going to be awesome. Pacers went second to last to Kevin Hill. Kevin Hill is crushing this box, or this break. Miles Turner to the Pacers on card auto, 61 of 75. That's a nice card. And that Miles Turner is like 20 years old or something like that. He's going to be a really, really good player. All right, and redemption time. Let's get some focus. Ooh, glass card. I want to say these are one a case. Number 14. We're going to look that up after, though. I think these glass cards are one case. Steph Curry glass card? Steph Curry glass card. You got to be kidding me. Wow. To the Warriors. And Thomas Holsenbach, a Steph Curry glass card. And like I said, I'm pretty sure these are one a case. That thing's going to be sick. Sick. Woo! Thomas Holsenbach. Hitting things hard. I don't know if those glass cards are ordered or not, but I know that they're hard to find. That is awesome. That's a really, really nice hit right there. That's a really nice hit. I wish he was in the chat room. All right. A little bit of heat here. Miles Turner in the same pack. That's good stuff right there. Let's save Buddy Hield till last. And let's go with Brandon Ingram next. An extra hit, and it's a Steph Curry glass card. Oh, my. Alright. Good stuff. We got an extra thick one here. Extra thick one. Actually, let's flip this back over. Those. Okay. All right. Starting with the base. We've got Paul Millsap to the Hawks. We've got Steven Adams going to the Thunder. We've got a Malachi Richardson, 322 of 999 short print, going to the Kings. And we have Evan Fournier. Oh, this thing is dirty, dirty. Oh, man. Holy crap. Look at those patches of Buddy Hield going to the Pelicans. Look at those patches. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Let's get a close-up in there. Look at this. You got all sorts of stuff from Buddy Hield here. Holy jeez. This thing is sick. Whew. Going to the Pelicans. Kevin Hill again. He is crushing it. Buddy Hield rookie card, number 24 of 25. You got 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't even know. I guess you might call it five different colors on this, plus a ball. But you have two. Well, that one's three, that one's four. But you got a four-color patch and a three-color patch? This thing is disgusting. Freaking Kevin Ken. Man, this is unbelievable, the amount of hits he has in this box. This is unbelievable. It's probably not going to be game used because he was a rookie, but yeah. player use materials. But man, this card is sick. Sick. Buddy Hield.
Which one are you talking about, Joey? The glass card? Does that have any value? If that's the one you're talking about, I would say that the Curry glass card does have value. It's a personal freak for Kevin. Is this a personal break for Kevin? So I can tell you right now, actually, I just popped on eBay on my phone, and it does look like these are one a case, because two Curry... Oh, Jesus. So there's that same exact card we just pulled. One of those Curry glass cards recently sold for $77. Another one sold for $76. Another one sold for $99, although that was probably back when this product first hit. But yeah, that glass card's probably worth about $80. And it's not autographed, so that's pretty sick. We're on our last box. This stuff is great. I don't know who the idiot who waited so long to order this was, but let's be nice to him and not point fingers here if we can. But this stuff is nasty. Ken, I will absolutely, I'll absolutely post the other two boxes tomorrow. And what I'm also going to do is I'm going to order a case of this, as long as everybody here says they like it. But I mean, this stuff is nice. It's really, really nice. Yeah, absolutely, Joey. It's been a great break so far. And I can flip through the previous hits real quick after, if you want as well, Joey. But yeah, it's been a good break so far. Really good break. Okay. So, base, Bradley Beal. Going to the Wizards. We've got a Willie Cauley-Stein to the Kings. We got another Cheek Diallo, 780 of 999 to the Pelicans. And we've got a Tyler Zeller to the Celtics. We only, Alright, so our last hit. Kevin Garnett. Looking like a game-used patch. Game-worn materials. Kevin Garnett. Numbered 112 of 149. This is going to go to Troy. I'll tell you what, the only thing I'm disappointed about here is we just opened two boxes, and each of them had three memorabilia and only one auto in them. And I don't think that's common for Absolute. I think... more often than not, these Absolute boxes are supposed to have generally two autos and two memorabilia. So that's the only thing I will say that I don't like. But our hits have been very, very good. That glass card find was awesome. Awesome, awesome find. And I do like these cards. They're nice cards. They're very nice cards. And we got a lot of good stuff. But yeah, if I'm going to pick this a little bit, I'm going to say it's that we only saw two autos. So, Joey, let me flip through the four hits in the first box for you. So, we had a LeBron, 53 of 149, game used. Pretty sure you had the Cavs, correct? So that's a nice hit for you. We had a Steven Zimmerman six-piece to the Magic. And the Magic was you as well. So you had two hits.
in that first box. And then the other two hits were, as Ken was saying, is this a personal for Kevin? He had a Lakers hit, and then Kevin also had this right here. Hang on, Pete. I'm going to run a couple bonuses. So, yeah. So, Joe, you did it all right here, man. You did all right here. All right. So, let me run the bonuses. For last place finishers, we've got in the minis Buffton, Masick, and Erickson. And then we'll also run one bonus for the entire break. One team will get a bonus. And in the bonus stack, there's autos, there's patches, and then there's also three blaster boxes, which are all guaranteed hit blaster boxes. So let's flip over. And the first thing we'll do is we'll do the random team. So we got all 30 teams in here. We'll do it five times. One, two, three, four, and the last one. Top team is going to hit a bonus. Five. It's going to go to the Houston Rockets. Excuse me. The Houston Rockets is David Benfield. So Benfield Rockets. Okay. So now we're going to flip over back, and we are going to, we've got a stack of 30 for the hit stack, and the hit stack has all sorts of stuff in it. It's got some nice stuff in it. It's got some, I'm not going to call them base autos and base jerseys, but, you know, it's got some lower end stuff as well. Tell them your kids want that, but your kid wants that Buddy Hield. Dude, that Buddy Hield is disgusting. It's absolutely disgusting. So I don't know. I know Kevin doesn't even, you know, or up until when I started breaking, didn't even collect basketball. So I don't know what he's going to want to do with that, but I will definitely mention it to him. All right, so we're going to do this five times on the fifth time. So we've got Buffton, Masick, Erickson, and then Benfield. Just hit the group random. So we're going to do this five times. On the fifth one, whatever number hits is going to go to Buffton. Six is going to be Masick. Seven, Erickson. Eight, Benfield. And that way we can just go through the stack once. So one, two, three, four, and five. This one is going to go to Buffton. Boom. Buffton gets number three. All right, we're going to do it again, and this one is going to go to Masick. Masick gets number nine. We're going to do it again, and this one goes to Erickson. Erickson gets 26. And we're going to do it again, and this one goes to Benfield. Benfield gets 21. All right, so let's flip back. Pete, I'm not sure if you hung out, but you did not win the bonus. So if you do end up, if you're still here and you're going to take off, thanks so much for joining, man. I hope you had fun. I wish I could have pulled some more heat for you. But at the same time, I don't know if you watched the last mixer, but the Chicago Bulls did some damage for you. All right, so let's get that stack out. Okay. All right. So the first one is going to be Buffton with three. So we've got one, two, three. Jeff Buffton getting a Panini Threads blaster box. All right. We're going to put that to the side, and we will break that after for him. Now we're going to go to nine for Masick. So we've got four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. You got a Chris Bosh NBA materials. This is going to be a game worn material. Chris Bosh going to Masick. Chris Bosh to Masick. Threads blaster to Buffton. Threads blaster. That's a good one. All right, we got Benfield at 21. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21. We got a Greg Steemsma auto on card, die cut, acetate type card, 199 of 399 out of 1213 limited on card auto. So Steemsma is going to Benfield. And finally, we have number 26 to Erickson. So 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26. A Ron Harper auto from the Bulls. 118 of 199. This Ron Harper card, I think it's worth like 10 or 15 bucks, like for eBay value. This guy was a really good player. I shouldn't say, no, he was a really good player. He was a very good player. Very good player. Ron Harper to Jerry Erickson. So, nice little bonus for you, Mr. Erickson. But the real winner in this bonus is Mr. Jeff Buffton, who's going to get a Threads blaster box. This one right here looks beautiful. Okay. All right. Okay, Mr. Buffton, this is your bonus right here. These thread blaster boxes are pretty cool. You always get a hit. But I've seen two hits in a box before as well. They have autos, they have patches. So we'll see what we get here for Mr. Buffton. Jeff, I'm going to pull the base out, and I'm not going to send the base. And I'm sure you're going to be okay with that. I'll send the insert type stuff, because there's insert type stuff in here too. But like the base stuff, I'm not gonna send all that. So this is just all base. So you got boom, 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 boom. More base, more base, more base. Base, 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 base. All right. The rest of this stuff will all be like inserts, or it'll be your hit as well. So you got a Floor Generals, Steph Curry. You got a Talented Twosome, Rubio and Wiggins. Right here you have, these things are cool. It's a wooden card. You got a rookie card of Zach LaVine. Well, he's actually very, very good. I don't know if you know much about him, but he's very, very good. Not numbered or anything, but Zach LaVine, rookie, threads, wood card. And when you get this, Jeff, you're going to think it's cool. It's like bamboo almost. And we've got a Doug McDermott rookie. Same thing. Another one of these wood cards. Again, feels like bamboo. Pretty cool cards. Ooh. Oh, gosh. I hope this is an auto. God. All right. So we've got a Joel Embiid rookie threads. It's probably going to be player worn material. Embiid rookie threads, player worn material. That's a really, really nice pull. He's having a monster year for the Sixers. Monster year. This guy's going to be a stud as long as he can stay healthy. So that's a pretty awesome. That's a pretty awesome bonus, Mr. Buffton. Pretty awesome bonus. Would have been really, really, really cool if it had been autoed, but still, that's an awesome bonus. All right, guys, I don't know if anybody is still left in here, but for all you guys that watched the video or who may be left in here, thank you so much for the break. Hopefully, we're going to be doing many, many more in the coming weeks and even coming days, because I'm gonna pop the other two boxes absolute up there, possibly tonight, but definitely by tomorrow. Because this stuff is sweet, and I want to keep raking it, and I think everybody else does too. So, all right, thank you so much, guys. I will see you on the page.